We got fake identities because we were running for our lives. This girl was doing the exact same thing. Can someone please look up Jennifer Walker?
I already did. It says here she went missing 10 years ago.
Okay, then let's go somewhere not around here.
With all due respect, I'd advise you guys not to drive right now. The roads get really bad.
With all due respect, I'd advise you not to advise me. You're the worst thing that's ever happened to me, so.
Oh yeah, with all the love and support, it must have been hell.
It was hell, Max. It was. You smother, you're a smotherer. I couldn't even breathe while I was with you.
You can breathe all you want now.
I can.
Oh God, no, please.
What are you doing?
Put your shirt on, please.
Get out.
Stop. Let me know when it's safe to look.
How about you just go?
There's 3 feet of snow and our car is stuck. We can't go anywhere.
Now I just have to sit here and wait for the stupid power to come back on?
Someone help!
I'm here. What's up?
I lost my phone. I don't know where my phone is.
That's what you're yelling about?
Have you seen it?
You good?
She just lost her phone.
Can someone please help me find it? I'm freaking out. That's the phone Jess called me on. It's the only way she has to contact me.
Going like being in the same house with Trey and Max. Classic love triangle, right?
No.
No?
No, there's nothing going on between me and Max. And there's nothing going on between me and Trey, so. There's no love triangle. At all.
I'm not totally over her. But I want to be. I swear to God, I don't want to be with her.
So what, I'm just your way to get over her because...
No. No.
You do not want to hear your sister having sex, okay? La 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 la.
What? What about Felix?
What about Felix?
You could have sex with Felix.
What?
Let's be honest. I thought you were making progress, but we both know that you're having sex with someone tonight.
Oh, God.
We hooked up in the motel. I've just been... I mean, I've been, you know.
Listen, literally, all I ever had with him was these newspapers, and he still gave them to you!
Okay, fine, whatever, take them.
No. I don't want you to give them to me, Leslie. I wanted Dad to give them to me.
Your phone?
What?
It was in my pocket.
You're joking.
I thought it was mine.
Where's yours?
I mean, it's probably in the car because I'm an idiot.
Are you kidding me?
No, she's a horrible person. She's like... arrogant, smug. She's like all of the bad parts of you without any of the good.
Thank you.
I'm serious. What was that out there? She's like, do you control everybody? You go away. You don't even. You just met me.
Long maintain.